Okay, so why are you? I'm watching the cat. Hey, you're free now, so go ahead. Well, I should let the cat out, so. Oh, whoops. Thank you. I didn't do nothing, alright. I'm out of the way. Huh? I never understood what this house was for. I still don't understand. Got two cats on the loose chest. Oh, gold nugget. All these good stuff. No. I don't want to put that back. It'd be nice if the villagers were like actually good, you know? Like they were actually able to do things. Ooh, maps. Well, that's not what I wanted to do with that. Oh. The heck? Well, that's weird. There we go. That's patched up. I didn't take nothing, all right? Chill. Imagine they had like the villager police. And a villager could report you to the villager police. Oh, I've already been in this house. Just was in that house. Was I in this house? No, I was not. Got lots of good food here. What the heck? Bruh, he did not just get himself stuck in there. Alright, no more holding things up. What the heck? Bruh, the cat over there. I swear, did it like take three villagers to capture the cat and put it in there? Yeah, I'm gonna just take all this from them. got, like, what, 3 cats on the loose now? Did everyone go inside? I think for the most part, everyone went inside. Oh, I was not expecting to make that jump. Oh, I left my door open. Gosh dang it. It doesn't really matter anyways, because I got the windows open. Oh, I can make a book now. And horse armor. And leather armor. The heck? I can only make a leather cap? Really? Well, that's pretty stupid.